December 23, 2015. 6 hours after lancing the abscess of this terrapin, you can see that the ear is still swollen, but the thick pus and exudate has been taken out. So this swelling is due to the blood hematoma. We will check again tomorrow. But terminally, he has recovered from anesthesia and it looks very active. Very active. The swelling is actually the blood clot here.